So today I'm going to show you the demonstration of a chemical reaction, that is burning of magnesium. So here I have a strip of magnesium which is cut from the magnesium ribbon. So this is the magnesium ribbon and this is Bunsen's burner and a watch glass in which I'm going to collect the magnesium oxide, which is white in color. These are the pair of tongs. So when magnesium reacts with oxygen, it requires heat energy, and after initiating this reaction, you will see that the magnesium burns in presence of oxygen to form magnesium oxide, and magnesium burns in oxygen with a brilliant white flame, that is called a dazzling white flame. Very difficult to see that. So let's try the experiment, and here I am going to hold this magnesium ribbon. Actually, we don't require a very big piece of magnesium. It's very handy, you can even break it with your own hands. So I choose to put all other things aside. As you can see that magnesium burns with a dazzling white flame. Now, as the reaction is completed, you can see that this white color thing is being produced. This white color is nothing but magnesium oxide. Let's try to break it. This is white color powder. This white color powder is nothing but magnesium oxide. So as you saw, that magnesium burns with dazzling white flame.